Hi, my name's Owen.
Hello, well, we're reading.
21 Ways About Your Friends and Enemies. And,
Wait, by Lee Waterlaw.
And, I have a question. Is Haley, like, does she know, like, this whole time that, it's knees and she's just, like, acting?
It kind of seems like it. Because she says, talk like you did in the emails. I think she might suspect that it's not Colin.
It's Colin. Not Colin.
I said Colin.
I
she wants to see if she thinks it's Steve, or Sneeze, whatever, if he can talk like he did in the emails, and if he can't really good, then she knows that he was faking.
I think
she's testing him.
Yeah, because, like she said, nobody knows about the pyramid, so how would Colin know how to get in?
Remember, she gave directions.
Oh, yeah. But maybe the directions were suspicious enough. I feel like she is, because she's like, every time he's about to leave, Haley goes like, why are you home, like, blah, 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 and, wait, Colin, are you still there, blah, blah, blah? So I think she might know. You got anything else to say?
Oh, sorry. Oh, jeez. Sorry, I was spacing. Yeah, I agree, and like I said, I think he was just testing him. I mean, I she's been good at, like, figuring out, like, when things are lying or something, you know? So I think she's testing him, and yeah, that's our video.
I think they are.